described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Bullfrog Films, Inc. presents The Allergy Fix. Children play at a birthday party.
With food allergies more than tripling in two decades, birthday parties are no longer a simple pleasure. Many children live in fear of food.
So I try one, and it doesn't turn out so well.
Scientists are looking for answers to the allergy epidemic in unusual places, like the barns of Amish farm families.
We have 45% among the non-farm Swiss children, 8% among the Amish. I mean, this is absolutely amazing.
And some researchers are experimenting with bizarre treatments.
I have to say that I am not comfortable with being infected with worms.
We all fall down.
Or perhaps we can fix the allergy epidemic by feeding children tiny bits of the foods that threaten them.
A little girl blows out 5 birthday candles.
Maybe soon we'll be able to send kids to birthday parties without worrying about what's in the cake.
In an animation on top of a cake, title, The Allergy Fix, one line of the X is a bandage.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.